I consider AIDS the 21st century tragedy. AIDS is caused by the human immune virus HIV. The virus weakens as time goes by the immune system of the infected people until their body is defenseless to fight opportunistic infections. These infections are, in fact, the killers for the affected people. Tuberculosis, pneumonia, candidiasis, meningitis, cryptococcal. In 1993, a group of health professionals, some of whom worked in La Paz Hospital in Madrid, with people affected by HIV/AIDS, concluded that there were psychological, social, and familiar needs really essential to care for the welfare of patients who were not covered by the health system. Apoyo Positivo started then to respond adequately to such needs in hospital settings and in their daily environment. Today, Apoyo Positivo works to raise awareness and normalize HIV infection in society, especially in the affected population to improve their quality of life. That is, in response, free of charge, to the psychological, social, and employment of people living with HIV/AIDS, HIV prevention, and the normalization of the people who live with it. That's what we do. Provide autonomy to affected people, management, and visibility of their HIV status to act as change agents that break related discrimination. Apoyo Positivo needs the funding boost to enable it to further develop its social projects in a time when the continuity of small associations is living a financially complex moment. A contribution of this type allows for sustainability of the technical team that holds the work within the company and would use those funds to carry out the social prevention project tailored to the needs of the moment. HIV Social Prevention Program for Youth. We launch a project to develop closer to youth needs, especially those most vulnerable by social inequalities in health and other socioeconomic reasons, using the working basis of the current program to build new activities and tools. Our general goal is preventing HIV infection and promoting social action in young people, paying particular attention to those with social inequalities in health. I choose this project because nowadays there are 33 million people living with HIV worldwide. Each day, 6,800 new people are infected by human immunodeficiency virus. Half of them are under 25 years. Every 12 seconds, a person becomes infected with HIV. An estimated 150,000 people living with HIV in Spain. 50,000 people in our country doesn't know they are living with HIV. This project wants to be an HIV prevention project for young people, which encompasses the most pressing needs we have been found among the population affected by HIV and AIDS, and potentially more vulnerable groups within defined social inequalities in health and socioeconomic. During the year, we have been working hard in different points. The coordination with other associations and entities working with the target population of the project. The adaptation of general prevention plans to the target group in particular, once these channels of information use this information in an effective way in the design, implementation and evaluation of specific projects. I really enjoyed this year working with Apoyo Positivo, participating in areas of nightlife and festivals and youth environment places in which we can develop public awareness initiatives for them. Methodology will focus on prevention activities and material and HIV information. Working at the hospital with people infected by HIV has been an amazing experience, and I would never forget this year with Apoyo Positivo. I would love to encourage people to work against AIDS and to recognize that people are the same even if they are infected or not. Just say thank you to Apoyo Positivo and let them know I really loved working with them. It's been amazing. Thank you very much.